for parts, I'm sharp. It's on the face of going stick hits in his car. But private in my mind, that's our turn. To put his finance car and his weekend's gone. He'll leave you hanging like a chandelier. I'll drop you like a sack of shit, no prisoners here. Well, put your money where your fucking mouth is, Johnny. Johnny's a sheep, no flock, he's a clone, been robbed. He lacks a brain, but he's quite clearly been washed. The tides are turning and his stomach's churning. Daddy's overdrawn, he also don't concern him. He'll meet the standards of his right-wing peers, comparing gaps that fucking lie for the campaign smear. By the brainless Johnny! He's a fucking slob, no bubble when his problems fade and get paid off. A silver spoon in and his secret's looming. Makes up points, but he's trying to prove it. Johnny never really had a chance, but Trixie hits him, Johnny's mum and dad. Johnny never really had a chance, but Trixie hits him, Johnny's mum and dad.
Now, Trixie, tell me about your other half.
Well, mother, down to earth, speaks his mind, Lester born and bred.
Oh, not for you then, darling. You must seek one of those private school boys. Think of the family reputation.
Private school boys? I'd rather shit in my hands than fucking clap.
You must fall into the darkness, man, and we call our wild blossom. Bill stood his watching.
Oh, manipulating some more mother, I fear.
You must accommodate this treacherous lifestyle we lead. We pride ourselves on the opinions of those that surround.